How's it going, guys? My name's Yeltamori, and welcome back to the Ultimate Adventure on Minecraft on the Xbox One. And today I have a little surprise show. So since last episode, I've not done much. Actually, I've done something quite important, actually. So as you can tell, I've got all enchanted gear. And you know, last episode I found... This was dirt. Last episode I found a... Oh my god, I've got hiccups. Last episode I found a... Oh, I found a few mob spawners, as you can see by those marked pillars over there. So, skeleton ones are the best. Actually, hold on, I need to bring something. Skeleton ones are the best. Because you get, like, better loot than zombies. Like, you get a chance of bows and better armor and stuff like that. So, we are on normal difficulty, so... Oh my god, the mystical cow of the hill. That's what his name's going to be. Don't know why I just said that, but we need some glass. Or some, like, fences or something. Or some just some blocks will do, actually, for the moment. We got any glass? Can you guys see any glass? I can't. So as you can tell by this, the moss stone, you might be able to tell what I've been up to. Can we use some sand quickly? I'm going to cook this sand quickly and explain what we're going to be doing in this episode. Alright, so this episode we are going to be doing the house, which is up there, the flat. We're going to be sorting out some stuff in there, probably doing the interior. We've got some stone bricks sorted. We're also probably going to go to the nether as well. We'll try that out. We'll move all our stuff up into the flat. We're going to grind out some levels for a little bit. You see how we're going to grind out some levels. Also, guys, I'm sorry, but the magical tree is gone. We're going to have to plant a new one and maybe keep it for the entire thing and make a shrine for it, etc, etc. Actually, speaking of, did I even get any spruce for that? Sprucey goosey, baby. Sprucey goosey. Oh, no! I forgot to pick up the saplings that dropped. That is problematic. So we'll have to go get some more saplings as well. Come on, is this sand done? Come on. We got any colours? We got any flowers or anything? What is that? Sunflower. Can we turn that into a colour? We can't. We need dandelion. Dandelion? It's an actual lion. We'll go find out. There's sunflowers over there. We're looking for some roses. Roses are red, violets are blue. Somebody told you you need a poo. Maybe. Alright, we'll find a dandelion. Hello, what's that? Alright, so... Yay! So there has been... Oh, yeah, I remember what I said I was going to do. I was going to get a horse. And I'm not sure what to call him. I haven't really thought... I just saw the horse back there. So I'm not overly sure what to call him. We're getting quite long... I think we've got some wheat, which is good. We've also got some potatoes, so we might do our farm this episode. Just make like a little makeshift one. We've got some wheat here and some wheat here, so we can make some more bread. Boom. We got an achievement: bake bread. Turn wheat to bread. We get rid of that last one bit of sand. All right. So we're gonna make. See, how do we do this? So we need. So we need six of those, and to do that, we need. There we go. So red stained glass, and then we're gonna get. Where are the red stained panels? Pink, grey, light grey. Where's the red ones? There they are. Alright, so we've got 16 of these. Pretty much more than we need. But anyway, we're gonna see what I've done. Hopefully it works, and hopefully it's not messed up. We've got to run in and put these stained glass in quite quickly, so that the things don't get out. Basically, I've made a mob spawn, a mob trap, so we can grind some levels out and get some items. So what we've got to do is we've got to put it around the edge of the little drop chute. Oh, hold on, guys, my phone's going. Alright, so I'm back. Okay, I'm back. We want to go live. Yeah, I'm back. There we go. Yeah, that was... Alright, that was just... work. Alright, so we're going to... I've completely lost my train of thought now. We were talking about we've got to get these glass stained... these red stained glass panes. I mean, look at this. how weird does this look, right? So we've got minecarts most of the way there, so we just go, we don't go like that, we just jump in like that, and we go doo-doo-doo all the way down, and then we get to some ladders, because I basically ran out of minecarts. I can hear loads of skellies. We get ready to... Oh! Pretty docile, to be honest, so we need to go like this. There we go, like that. Literally all we need to do. We just sit here and we just go bang, 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 and they're all dead. Could maybe go like this, to be honest, as well. That looks quite cool. They drop down there, and then we open the chest, and it works. Are they going to drop down, or? Like... No, they're not going to drop down? Please tell me I haven't messed up in some way. I shouldn't have. Might have to have a look. Look-see. Alright, we'll sort that out for next episode. I can hear them all, like, there. Maybe we've just got to wait a little bit. Or maybe they're not going down. Maybe they've been able to stay up. That could be it. Oh yeah. There we go, like that. And that's how quick we can get to the top. But no, that is our mob spawner, so probably next episode I'll have some levels grinded out. But I reckon we're going to go to the Nether. That's what I reckon we are going to do. Need to eat up. Hopefully be able to find... We're going to take our diamond pickaxe. I'm not sure that's a good idea, but... Then again, nothing I do is a good idea. Gonna take our diamond pickaxe. I think next episode, we're going to try and... Do we make a sword? Oh no, I don't even have any lapis. See, I don't have any lapis because I used it on this sword. Bane of Arthropod's sword. That cow is just like chilling. I reckon he's going to like stay there. He's going to be our magical cow. Alright, just got some bread. Alright, so just got to find out where we want to make the portal. We're going to take a few stacks of cobble with me. We'll take our diamond pickaxe, which I'm not sure is a good idea. Take half a stack of carrots as well, just in case. We need one of those and a bit of flint. We've got a bit of flint. There's our obsidian for the portal. Got a bit of flint somewhere. There we go. A bit of flint. Alright. So we'll make quick flint and steel. Where do we put the portal? Should we portal it? Should we put it like here, do we reckon? Or do we put it up here? Up there? Or outside? Can we put it outside? Decisions. I think we could do something with this water down here. I'd make like a little platformy bit. I think that'd look quite cool. I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get some wood. We just use some dark wood. Alright, sweet. Alright. Just gonna get some wood. Okay, I reckon we'll go off of here and just sort of go like this. Alright. Yep, I quite like this. And if we do 6. Like this. There we go. Around. Perfect, I think that is. So we're going like this. Like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then we'll just put like bang. Make it look all fancy dancy. Not even sure. Fancy dancy, I mean, what is that? Alright, bang! There's our portal. Time to go into the very, 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 very unpredictable Nether. Hopefully we get a nice spawn. Here we go, guys. Nether time. It's never too late to say sorry. Never too late to say sorry. Alright, so we spawned in a cave. We've got this bit right here in front of us. Okay. Wow. So there's no sort of immediate... never a fortress. Also, our objective is to get some wither skulls. So eventually get smite on a sword and just bang out the skeletons. Anything this way? Any quartz or anything? No, no quartz. Oh, there's something up here. I'm recording, Mum! God's sake, fucking... Every single Minecraft episode she's been in. Every single one. Okay, so there's withers there. So that means there must be more withers somewhere. Like the portal must, the fortress must be quite close by. If they're there. Oh, hello. Ghasts are going to be a problem. And magma cubes. Just going to sort of keep running. There's quite a few. Ah! I'm getting shot from all directions. Leave me alone, please. Alright. Oh! I'm going to send this one back at you, mate. Oh. Bang! Ah! Crap. Alright. Okay, okay. Where is this fortress? Wow. Okay, we don't want to mess with that. Ah! No! I'm getting attacked. You die. One thing we can't do is pee off the zombie pigmen. There's another fortress over this way. We'll have a look. Oh my lord, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Ow! Stop burning. Stop dying. Ow! Ow. Alright. Okay, so I see some quartz there. Getting very close to me. Oh, that was close. Alright. Kind of getting attacked pretty badly by these blooming ghasts. Oh my, that was dangerous. Where is this nether fortress then? Very, very precarious spot there. Especially with these flipping ghasts shooting at me all the time. Down there? No, it's not down there. Alright. Okay, okay, okay. So maybe it doesn't have to be nearby. Alright, got some quartz. Alright, let's get some quartz. Where is this nether fortress? Oh my, they're still shooting at me. They're looking for a fight. Man, it's being so bloody far away. Bang! I'm going to send this back at them, you ready? Bang! Oh, I'm on fire. Bang! And then, bang! Ow! Oh, that's a zombie pigman. I hear you, bro. Okay, oh, there's four wither skellies there. We're going to try and take them on? Yes, we flipping well are. Ah! Okay. We've got two of them. Alright. Don't let them hit you. Alright. We got two of them. Alright. Big magma cube there. Another skelly there. Can we just sort of go around them? Is that an option? Ghast! Alright. You're dying, mate. Oh yeah, run away. Fly away. Ah! I'm running now. Okay, just gonna loop round here. Oh my, that was close. Okay, so we've still not found the nether fortress. There's gotta be one in here somewhere. Alright. Come on. Oh, that magma cube wants to fight. But I don't want to fight him, to be honest. Right, so we've sort of dropped back a little bit into the caves of the nether and sort of the bits of it where we can't get attacked by ghasts, which is kind of good. Okay, so now I've just realised how much. Oh, okay, there's two. Ah, magma cubes! Trying to kill me. No, this is. Oh, was it round here or was it over? I think it was round. Okay, okay, okay. There's gas anywhere? Can't see any ghasts. Also, can't see any of those wither skellies. Are they down here? No, they're not down there. Ah! Gas! Still shooting at me. Double trouble. Okay. Is that it over there? Is that the nether fortress? Or is it just nether rack? Come on, where is this nether fortress? Dodging and weaving, guys. That's the key. Hello, zombie pig man. Find a way back up here. Skelly. I don't know what you're doing in there, buddy. Ow! You're hurting me, that's what you're doing. Come on, you little pussy bitch. Ooh, duck it! Oh, wow, we got under that one. Are you still trying to... Yeah, bitch. Ow! Run! Run for the hills! Oh no! Okay. Kind of forgotten where the portal is. Which is kind of a problem. It's down here. Ow! Kill you. Pretty sure the portal's over this way. There's the portal. Okay. Is the nether fortress this way then? It's nowhere, I can't find it. What the hell? This is not on, lads. This is not on. Excuse me, Mr. Pigman, can you help me find Nether Fortress? This way? Is it? I don't think it is. It's not. Oh! Ow! That hurt. I don't want to mess with you anymore. Alright, so we're going to go back. We're going to run for the hills. No, we're not going to mess with them. Two skellies and a river skelly. No, thank you. Ow! Do you want to not? Ow! Okay, yeah, we're going. He's coming for us. Oh no, it's a ghost! Run for the hills. Actually, do you know what we'll do? Build an impenetrable defensive wall here. Like this. They can't hit us through. Bang, I mean, look at this. It's just defensive. Same here, we'll do like this. Alright, so there we go, there's our impenetrable fortress is. The ultimate fortress. Alright, so we're going back, we kind of got destroyed. Yeah. Oh, why it rain? Yeah, Kissel, why it rain? Okay. So, we've got some... some levels as well. We've got some levels, which is pretty cool. Not the kind of thing I was hoping for, but it could have been worse, to be honest. It really could have been worse. I think we're going to make a farm now. How are we going to do our farm? We're going to do an automatic farm eventually, but I think we'll build the basis for our farm. Now, I saw a thing, right? So we need to cook some glass. At the moment, we don't. But it was... you do like 4x4 pods and they go down, so we need a lot of dirt. Dirt. Dirt, where are you? Is that coarse? No, that's good dirt. That's coarse dirt there. I think three stacks should be alright. Take a shovel just in case. We're gonna need some redstone. We've got some pistons, which is... Actually, we don't need pistons. Also going to go to sleep. Oh, we can't. Alright. So I think we're gonna make it in the desert, because we've got so much room. In the desert. We're gonna make it over there. We're gonna make it up here. I think we're gonna make it up here. Alright, so what we do is... We got big flat space? Not really. But this should do. Right here should be alright. Okay. We're gonna start off, we're gonna go... We're gonna do it like that way. Or are we? Ah! There's a flat surface right here. Perfecto mundo oro. Alright, that doesn't... That's just English isn't good. Let's get rid of these cacti. That's right, I used the right wording for it, cacti. Alright, so we're gonna go... I'm gonna go like this, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 by 4. So theoretically... We can do 3 rows of 4. And then we go... From the two gap, we go 1, 2, 3. That's good because we need this there. So we go up a level like this. There we go. So we're going to need probably quite a few more stacks of dirt. But this is the idea behind it. And you have water running down here. I think that's what we use the stone bricks for instead, and then just get more stone bricks for next episode. Alright. This thing's gonna be huge. You think, so like, this alone is half a stack. There's another half stack. So that's one and a half stacks worth of stuff. So we're essentially getting three stacks of stuff so far. Once we've used all this dirt. Alright. So then we go, we put the one up here so we can move backwards. This could go on as far as we want, and then we sort out some redstoney stuff. I'm not sure whether I want to start it for the moment or go on like a mad dirt grind, which is a bit, nobody's ever said that before. Oh, I'm going to get loads of dirt. Alright. And then we have two trails of water running down there. That's why I needed the glass. Yeah. Only problem is, we need a lot of, like, resources to start off. So we need, like, a lot of seeds to start off. We just go... Okay. Do you guys see what I'm doing here though? Oh, so we need to take out these middle bits. So do we do smooth stone or stone bricks for like the walls and everything? I'm not sure. So there we go, we're getting three stacks. So one line will be carrots, one larrot? One line will be potatoes and the other line will be wheat. I think, yeah, wheat. And then at the back we might have some watermelons or something. What am I allowed? But we need to get some more dirt. So we've got all this stuff around here that we can use. But we need to grab some water as well. Some water. As well as some stone bricks. I think we are gonna use stone bricks. No, actually we'll use smooth stone, we'll see how that works. Yeah, stone bricks could look kind of cool, I think. So how much, like, we've got four bits of redstone, which needs to change. We need loads of redstone. We've got 32 carrots. We've got just under a stack of carrots. We've got a stack of seeds. Bucket. There we go. Buckets. Okay. This will go. Bane of Arthropod Sword is so crap. I don't know why I spent like 6 levels on it. But there's. So it's raining here, but it's not raining there. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Alright. And then what would happen is we'd have hoppers at the end of all of them, so that the items would fall straight into the hopper and we'd be able to just collect loads of stuff all at once. So if we had, so say we had like, because there's, that's 4 blocks there. So if we, for each, when I say block, I mean like, in this current context, I mean like, block as in, what am I trying to say? Block as in 4x4 bits of dirt. Yeah? So, we'd have, I don't know. So currently we've got 4 blocks of dirt here. Yeah? Like per line. So we'd do, I don't know, we'd do like, so 4 blocks is a stack. We could do like 8 blocks or 12 blocks per line, so that we get like 3 stacks of each item. Yeah? That sound cool? And it'd just all grow all at once, because it'll be planted at similar times. Well, it'll be yielded more at the same time. See, obviously the planting, we could sort villagers out. I don't know if they do that. I know they do it on PC, that villagers actually do like the farming for you. You can get villagers to farm for you. I don't know if you can do that on Xbox. Be cool if you can, because I'll just whack a load of farmer villagers in there and they'll do all the work for me. But I don't know. I have to research that one. So yeah, it goes like this, and then you've got water like running down bits. So if we just make like a trough at the end for the moment. Make a trough at the end. Just so we can actually get stuff growing there now. There we go. So just want stuff running like this. Okay. And also so the water doesn't run down the back. Like that. I'll need one more thing of water. You got any water anywhere? That lava there. Oh, this is water. Good. Alright, so we got our... Yep, so we can actually start planting stuff now. I think we'll plant a stack of potatoes, half a stack of carrots, and a stack of wheat. We can actually go back to that village, I reckon, and see if they've got any stuff we could use. See if they've replanted, because I don't think I... Did I take everything? I probably did, but... I was probably a dick about it. But I know we can definitely plant, so now we just hoe all of it. Oh! Kind of thing. Like, we just do that. It's going to be good, because eventually we're going to just be able to yield stacks and stacks of the stuff. I reckon that's how I'll start off the episodes. Start off the episodes by pulling the lever and it'll just, like, do all the work. Yeah. Need some sticks. Sticks, anyone? Ah, there's 2. Perfect. Then, I think it's 2 for that. Get a hoe. There we go. Perfect. Aurelio. Amundio. Alright, so we get that. A stack of those. Half a stack of carrots. We're going to be planting these carrots. Alright, it's getting dark. Bring my sword out then. Also, we'll get some torches. So that the mobs don't spawn like underneath it, because that just messes it up. The moon is out. Alright. So So far it looks quite decent actually, and you need light anyway for stuff to grow. So if we go there, there, and we go there, and then there, bang, another one. Oh wait, hold on, yeah, that one's too far forward, too far back, sorry. And then we just pop two at the back as well. Oh, the mobs are out. I think we're going to go to sleep quickly, because we don't want to get RKO'd by anything. And I can't stress that enough. We don't want to get RKO'd at all. Just want to get into my humble abode, my comfy little flat. I want to stay there. Oh no, there's zombies and everything outside. Alright. Yeah, we made it in. We're just pros. You can't get me. Alright. Make a hoe. Yeah, that's right. Alright. What was that? Oh, that's that horse. I think it's a horse. I hope it's a horse, not the anything else. How you doing down here, zombie? I'm gonna carry you to there. You're on fire! Wait, he's lit! It's like my mixtape. No, I don't want to pick that up separately. So what we'll do is... Damn it. There we go. Alright, so here's all the stuff we're going to use to plant. Doom, doom. So I reckon wheat one's going to be in the middle, carrot one on the right, so carrot one this one. Alright, carrot. And then carrot again. We could do another block, couldn't we? Oh, no, I don't want to eat it. We do. Go up here. Alright. Alright, so there we go. And then we plant wheat here. Yeah, do you see what I mean, guys? Like, this is going to be really efficient. And we just do this. We're going to be able to yield so much. Need to eat some carrots, otherwise I'm going to die. And it's right out in the desert, so we're gonna get loads of sunlight. I don't know if that actually is taken into account, but regardless. Oh, here goes. Oh, the hoe is actually almost destroyed. We'll eventually get a diamond hoe, I reckon. Well, almost done. probably by next episode we'll have all this grown, which will be good. So look, we've already got stuff growing. Yeah, so it looks good at the moment. So we're actually going to go revisit our thing that we found in the first episode, the village, and hopefully not run out of time. I think I'm going to do an hour, just over an hour, because I was on the phone for quite a bit of the time. Like 5-10 minutes, I think. So we'll probably do an hour and 10 minutes or so. The recording will actually be an hour and 10 minutes. You guys will see about an hour, because I'll cut it all out. Need some more food, really. Getting quite low. Actually, no, we've got 4 cooked pork chops there. Alright, so we're going out on a mad one. We'll kill some animals on the way by if we see any. Not the mystical cow. We're keeping him. Like this bunny. Come here. Come here. Come on. Ah! Come on. Come on, we can get the bunny. It's a bunny, James. Oh my god. What just happened? You're dead, bunny. Got him. Yes. Was that a cow I see? That is. Oh no, that was a cow, don't worry. Where is it? Gotcha. So there's no cows around here or anything. Alright, so where's this village? Village was over this way, wasn't it? I think. I hope so. Hope I don't get lost. I've only got one rabbit hide as well. Was it over this way? I hope so. Oh yeah, I see it. I see it. Also, I see animals. Oh, I also found spruce. Huh. Come on then. There we go. Get the XP. Look at me, sheep. Alright. I'm so glad you get food from sheep now. Jump shots for days. Right, let's see if they've actually replanted anything over here. Hopefully they have. I think I just saw out of the corner of my eye, I think I saw over that hill a temple. Did we have a temple? Did we get into a temple? I have a feeling that we did. I have a feeling we found a temple before. Was there a temple? Oh, they have replanted stuff. Good. They are learning. Alright. Oh, maybe I think I just missed one, actually. Punch 2, a book and 9 emeralds. That's quite good. 24 coal for an emerald. See if they offer any decent trades I can do now. No. Feather falling 1. Priests are the best ones. Alright, we've got some more wheat seeds, so I think we can... Oh, we need carrots, don't we? But actually, we can use these for getting animals. I think we'll make some makeshift animal pens as well. Right now. I obviously went in that blacksmith, didn't I? Pretty sure I did. Did I? Ah, we've still got stuff here. I'll take the music discs as well. I think that means... Did I see a temple over here? Ah, there's more wheat and stuff here. There's a temple there. That's the temple there, I think. I'm just sort of guessing, really. By going, I think... Is that a temple? Yeah, that's a temple. Right, we've been there. I could have sworn when I was sprinting over here. Yeah, that's right. Sprinting, sprint jumping. My friend made it up. Sprinting. I could have sworn. I could have sworn I saw another top of a temple. I might be wrong. It might just be a sand formation. But it's better to be safe than sorry, because that could be loot. That could have loads of good loot in it, like enchantment books. I think the best thing I've ever found in a temple was a sharpness 5 book. I think it was just a sand formation, which is kind of sad. Anything else around here at all? Right, I think I would have seen it by now. There's loads more desert though. Oh, my guy just burped. There's quite a bit of stuff. There's quite a vast sort of area. It's kind of flat as well. Actually, not really. We're going to have a quick look over here. See if there's much over here. We need to get a horse and just take him out and, like, be able to use him. Oh, that was something I was meant to get this episode. We're going to get a horse. Huh. Is that a piggy? Piggy. Alright. There we go, got him as well. I don't think there's anything out here. Apart from caves. I suppose we could have a quick look in here. Doubt there'll be anything in here at all, to be honest. Oh wait. I'm going down some levels. Anything? Nah. Dead end. Dead. Can loot it for cobble, not cobble. Coal and everything though. Let's go back up here. Oh, is there something this way or not? Nah. We can get the iron though. Because eventually we can just fill out that. You know, in our mob spawner we've got the ladders. We can eventually sort those out so they're all minecarts as well. Plus we need some armour. I think I'm going to make some new armour anyway, get some better enchantments on it. Oh, actually, we found something. We found more of a cave. I hear zombies. I heard a zombie. I hear a spider. He's very close. Let's go down a little bit more. Let's have a look. Oh, okay. It's starting to open up now into more of a... Oh, hello, mate. Get back. Right. Wow, this is... Slime? They're always helpful. Oh, skelly as well. Double skelly. Oh, double zombie as well. Got the knockback. Get back. I don't have any wood on me, do I? No. Alright, so I had a chicken as well. Anything down here? Another skelly. Tell me that wasn't a baby zombie! Oh my god, a baby zombie riding the chicken! What the hell? Ow! Get back! I know I had a chicken. Oh, I killed the chicken, not the baby. Oh, a little bit like that. Be gone, Satan! Creeper, no thank you. Excuse me. Oh, is this lava down here? There is. It's also a zombo. Alright, oh, got no good food. Peek. Alright. Was this a bad I knew coming down here? Bad I move. Was this a bad idea? Or bad move? Alright. Well, hello, mate. Oh, cool. Thank you for that. Ah, we found part of the mine shaft. That's quite good, actually. So I had to bring all my good stuff with me, didn't I? But we can, in fact, get one more minecart. And two, we have a chance of finding some diamonds. Alright. This could just be dead and I find nothing. But, mineshaft. That sounded mad. That sounded mental, what I just said. It legit sounded like I said, mineshaft is my shaft. No, that's mad. Anything around here? Okay. It's a chance to just explore a little bit, isn't it? And this all went from just deciding to have a quick exploration thing in a cave. Anything around these corners? Oh, these corners are horrible. Nothing down there, dead. Problem's gonna become the issue. Actually, no, we've got some wheat. We'll actually be alright, I think. Okay. This is confusing, F. Oh, I heard spiders. I don't like that. Where are you, little biatches? Are you down there? We need some more wood. Alright. Oh! Bollocks! Well, that ended. Could have ended worse. Yeah, that could have ended a lot worse, actually. I hear lava. That and that there, bang, drop down here. Ooh, ravine. That's so ravine. Not much around here. Kind of peak. I need to find a chest somewhere. Some diamond days. Found some gold. That's alright, I guess. I hear zombies again. Okay, so let's go around. Is there a way to go around, or do we have to jump across? Oh no, 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 we should be right. Alright, so come out here. Okay, so what's actually meant to be. Okay, we go through this wall. We can go around here. Still no chest. Okay! Oh shit, hold on. Alright, so we've got the spider spawner gone. My friend taught me a good way to deal with these. Nah, I just wanted you to. No, I don't want you to get rid of the bloody torch. Just sort of spread out. Just take out all the shit. Alright, so that's. Oh, we found a chest! Get in! Alright. And nothing really that good. To be honest, we're gonna dig a hole here as well. Just to chuck some stuff into, so we don't need rotten flesh. Or the hoe, really. Or the chest. All the music discs. I obviously got rid of them for a reason. Rails we can get rid of. Keeping that. Okay, that's so far all we can do. I wonder what level we're on, actually. Oh, lapis. Yes. Okay, still nothing definitive. like nothing overly that good. Alright, we've opened up a bit more. Okay, quite a bit that way. Oh my god! Holy god, that scared the hell out of me. What the bloody hell was that? Skelly, I think. Oh, Jesus. That made me jump so much. Okay. Nothing in this direction. We must be near diamond level. We must be. We've also got no wood now, so we can't make any more torches. Thank you, Skelly. What the? Oh, you're there. Okay. Okay. I didn't see you there, actually. Got to eat some raw mutton. Okay. Oh, hello, mate! See you later. Where's that bloody skelly that knocked me off the first time? Alright. Gonna just encase ourselves here. For un momento. Shall we get some more wood? Alright. I'm not kidding, guys. That scared the life out of me. If I wasn't a man, I would have screamed like a little girl. Okay. Got half a stack of torches now. You can see where I'm going. Where was that skeleton that knocked me off? I genuinely thought I was dead. Because I saw the lava beneath me. Nothing that way. What? Mineshaft's dead. I've had one chest and it was crap. It was you! It's him that almost killed me. Alright, we're gonna dig through this wall. Hopefully come out into the ravine. There we go. Oh no, I don't want to mess with you. Why is there a bunny down here? Ow! Why do you hate me? I'm just gonna go in here. Are there any more skellies? I'm gonna get to the other side of this ravine to it. Bunny! No! Bunny! It's my favourite bunny as well. Gold down there. More mine shaft, which is Peng. Some redstone, which we actually needed. Oh, there could have been lava. I've got to be more careful. There could have been lava under there or something. Alright. I know I said, like, earlier I'd do this, like, next episode as a mining episode, but this has just turned out quite good. It just has. Not that I've met that many chests, but this has turned out pretty good. I'm terrified for my life, and I'm probably going to come out somewhere on the surface, and I'm going to be like, yay! We found diamonds, guys! Yay! Alright, we're getting this lapis. Yay, diamonds! 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 Yes! Like, how many are there? How many are there? Please don't just be one. Oh, two. I think it's just two, guys. Is there any adjacent? No. Two's right, though. I'm happy with two. First pop of diamonds we've mined. And we did it with the ironic diamond pickaxe. Anything more down there? We're going to block this off just in case there's some lucky diamonds underneath the lava. We've got some gold here as well. Alright. Some more redstone. Okay, so there wasn't actually anything under that lava. Yeah, we found diamonds though, guys. Found some diamonds. Just the accomplishment for every episode, just find diamonds. Okay. Go this way, have a look what's down here. Ah! Chest! Nice. Oh, what are you saying? What are you saying? More diamonds, guys. Alright, okay, this mining mission has picked up. Oh, creepy, creeper. Surprise, bitch. Alright. This has turned out to be really good. We've got four diamonds, I think, so we've actually made enough diamonds for a new pickaxe. Anything important other? Oh, this is where I dropped down, wasn't it? Thank you. Oh, so we're still going. I think once I run out of torches, I'm going to end the episode, alright, guys? I think that's fair. Are you behind me, Mr. Zombie? Okay. More lapis. Anything in here I should worry about? Okay, so we've actually run out of space. Diorite, we don't need you. I think it's safe to say we've got enough lapis now. Also, that is dangerous. Oh, another chest I see there. Anything to worry about? No. Bang, bang, iron, coal, what you need. Also, we're going to get rid of that. Granite, so we can pick up the chest and the minecart. Alright. Anything to worry about? Okay. Oh, it scared me. I saw the green. I thought it was a creeper. Okay, so we found more lava. Okay. Down there. Nothing's down there. Okay. Down to our last torch, lads. Okay. Can we savor this last torch? Gonna pop it around this corner here. All this stuff around here, this is a zombie. Hello, bro! Okay, so there's a zombie there. Oh, what is down there? Looks quite fun down there. Is that a bat or is that just andesite or something? There's nothing around there so we can eat. Okay. Coming up towards the end of this episode, guys. I know, I'm sorry. But we have to end it sometime. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna drop down here. Oh, I did not see you there. Got him. There's no actual diamonds there. What about in here? Be careful where you walk, haven't you? Cannot see a blooming thing, guys. So dark in these caves. It's a cave, so it kind of has to be dark. Like that. I think we're going to dig up now, alright? I think we're going to dig up and find our way home and call that a very successful mining mission. How many more minecarts did we get? We got 1, 2, 3? 3 more minecarts, 4 diamonds, a hell load of everything, to be honest. Some more coal. We got 7 iron ingots, but we've got 33 iron ore, 12 gold ingots. Just is good, isn't it? Alright, so next episode we're going to do our animal farm. Probably upgrade our actual farm. Probably grind out 30 levels. There's one thing I want to do before the episode ends, because we need a new set of armour. So what we'll do is, I think with the diamonds we'll make a sword and then we'll start making diamond armour. So we'll make our farm next episode, we'll get levels next episode, we'll be level 30 next episode hopefully. Make an enchanting room probably. What else? We could do the enchanting room now, I suppose. Depends on how long it takes us to find home. Oh, I thought I was dead then. Actually, if we put our shovel in there just in case we have any sand or anything falls on us. Oh no, hold on, where have we come out? Where are we? Oh, see, thank you to that beacon. That beacon shows us that our house is in this direction. That was a very successful mining mission. We've got over half a stack of iron. We've got loads of good stuff, to be honest. Recording. Everyone's making cameos this episode. People on the phone. My mum's in. That was my brother, by the way. But yeah, we're gonna get home. We're gonna sort all our stuff out, and that'll be the end of the episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you've stuck around to the end, put the words interruption in the comments. If you stuck around for the whole hour. You'll only people will be like, well, why just put an interruption? But you guys will know why you put interruption in there. Look, the farm's doing good. You can see the farm from here. I reckon we could actually be really cheeky and put the animal farm underneath it. I think that'd be quite cheeky. Make like a downstairsy bit. Oh, that's a good. I think that's a good idea. Please don't poison me. Can you get poisoned by this? No, I don't think so. I think it's on the chicken. Alright. Almost done. We're gonna run home. Oh, that skelly wants me. So does that zombo. We don't want anything to do with them. Gonna run straight through the middle and try and get into our house. Oh no, creepers and everything. Two creepers! Double skellies! Go! Out! Yes, we're in. Alright. Gonna chuck everything in our chests. Everything. Apart from that, we need some sticks as well. Basically, guys, I'm gonna make a armor stand. Because this armor has served us very well. For next episode, I wanna get some new armor. So, we're gonna put our armor stand up here. Need to eat. You got any food? Actually, I have some wheat. Alright. Eat up. That armour has served us very well. Put it in our hot bar. Run up here. And put our armor stand like there, right here. There we go. Sleepy buys. I think also what we'll do is very. Oh, that's an Enderman. Alright, what we'll do very quickly is we'll go. Chuck all this stuff away. Grab our sword just in case we get attacked. We've got a hoe somewhere? We've got to make a new hoe. Could have sworn we had some. Yeah, hoe there. Got some. Actually, we don't need a hoe. Why did I do that? Just need some seeds. come along and check how our farm is doing. Will we need the hoe because we didn't plant anything, or will it just stay like that? Farm's doing very good. Very, very good. Has it gone back? Has it gone back to regular dirt? Yep, it has. So we did actually need the hoe. God damn it. So next episode, guys, I'm going to put on the checklist in my little book that I write all my stuff down in. We're going to do Animal Farm. Mine. Oh, hello, mate. Oh, that kill. MLG Warrior. Alright. So also next episode, all of our stuff will be grown. So next episode, we need to get a new super tree. The Animal Farm, Mining Mission, Diamond Armor maybe? Or diamonds, more diamonds, I reckon, yeah? Get the automatic side of this done. Get 30 levels. We're almost there, to be honest. We're almost at level 30. But there we go. All done. If you guys did enjoy this episode, don't forget to like, subscribe, and all of that stuff. And don't forget, since you stayed around to the end, put the words interrupt in the description. In the comment section, I meant. So I know that you stayed around to the end. If not, I will cry in my sleep. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace.